don't know what the plan is. I've never been married before. You all right?
Yeah, I'm having the meat sweats.
Y'all look so cute sitting there.
What's that?
Y'all look sitting there.
Thank you.
Oh my God, I'm so happy for y'all.
Yeah, I'm meat sweats.
Aaron, excellent job.
See, here's the thing.
What's the matter?
I told Rob that since his mom was coming, I was gonna go like over the top just to solidify my my ticket to his house for the holidays.
You don't need to solidify it. It's already locked in. So it's already locked in.
I told Rob I need to make sure that I get it so that there's no questions asked. I'll be on my way in the holidays.
Every year.
Oh no. Oh no. They call me the Black Italian for a reason.
Chris.
Rob said I'm from
Chris.
Like the tip on a boat in Sicily. So I'm okay with that. Yeah. Oh yeah. I have a cousin that lives in
Newark,
New Jersey. He's a police officer. He's a captain there.
Oh.
So I visit him all the time when I go to Boston. And I just saw him actually like 2-3 weeks before I got here. So I'll be up there a lot. Yes, ma'am. I'll be up there a lot. How'd you like that zucchini?
You don't have to call her, ma'am.
It's good. It's a southern thing.
she's not used to that.
Yeah, it's a southern thing. You always say ma'am nonstop. Ma'am and sir.
I guess I'm a ma'am now, huh?
Technically.
Huh?
Ate all that steak?
I ate all that steak.
Okay, I got plenty in there. Oh, I got enough for a whole nother pan.
I got the whole meat. I got the meat sweats.
You got the meat
going.
Sweats going.
I got the meat sweats. Yeah.
Never good.
Aaron, did you eat?
No, not yet.
Sit down.
I will. I want to make sure everybody got plenty of food.
Look, everybody's eating. Sit down.
Everybody's good.
Sit with them. There's an empty seat.
All right.
You don't eat.
And make Taylor sit down and eat too. Where is he?
All right.
Oh, it's stuck to me.
No problem, Bob.